Hi everyone, it's Ariel. So today I'm going to be fixing you, and this might help with your tingle immunity. So hopefully you enjoy this. I've been watching a really good fix it video, or fixing you video, by Arrowheart ASMR. So that's kind of helped with my tingle immunity, because I always like a specific kind of ASMR, one where you'd like just focus on like the actual ASMR. So they seem to do that really well. So anyway, this is a bottle I'm just going to show you quickly. It's got water in it, and the glitter and the unicorn. So it's kind of like really kawaii and cute. And ASMR Planets, if you're watching, I'm sure that you probably quite like this as well, because I know that she likes really cute stuff as well. I've got loads of kawaii stuff in my house, like, loads of stuff. I'm sure I could make a really, really long, boring video of all the stuff I have. It's just so cute. So this brush, for example. Anyway, we're not here to talk about brushes or bottles, and we're just here to fix you. Okay, so hopefully if you have your immunity, it will reverse that and get you back to the tingles which you once had. Okay, good. So, it's quite a handy little pouch here. This Milky Chan t-shirt. It's quite a... I'll show you actually. It's actually, I think it's called Pekka-chan. Or something like that. I don't know what it's called. It's called Milky by Pekka-chan or something like that. I don't know. Anyway. So I'm just going to randomly place some items in here, like this. And we are going to just faff around. Get a few little bits. So we just need to get the right one. So we're gonna have to use this one here. I'm just looking, and I think we're gonna have to use possibly precision precise. Let me have a look. So we have this one here, and there's lots. They're magnetic. Gonna put this to one side, and this is what so this is the precise, and the precision is, that's the precision. So first of all, and I know you're gonna really like this bit, is we're just gonna, if you don't mind. So let me just, you knew it. Let me just move this down a little bit. There we go, because we need a bit more precise precision. And like that. If you know what I mean? If you know what I mean. So, I'm not entirely happy with that. Just bring it down a bit. There we go. Brushing your face there with the precision, just getting any of the like little bits there. Okay, good. Okay, just go a little bit like that. Made an appearance. She's a long way overdue to make a guest appearance, but it's been a bit sunny outside and she's terrified she's gonna get evaporated by the sunlight, so I'll have to resurrect her from her coffin. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Going to say, where is the actual adapter? And here it is. So I'm going to go with this side, just like that. Do this. I'm going to do it carefully because we need to. Just remove that. Just do that like that. Okay. Good. Just move that bit over. Wondering if that just get this I need to just brush away any of the little brushing bits that we need to brush away for the sake of brushing. Just relax now, nice and relaxed and calm. Good. Just feel the tingles. You shouldn't even have to say tingles. They should just start to happen. Good. adjust them. Oops, that's the wrong one. Ariel. This is the one we need. So we're gonna use the can't remember now. Precision. It's all the same to me. And actually, we're gonna use this one as well. So we're gonna. And your feet and your arms. Close your eyes. Let your whole body relax. Just feel really heavy. Dispersing from your shoulders and your neck, and your back. Feel them replaced by tingles down your spine and your head. Here.